So it's like a 5 a.m. in the morning. Literally whipping up a feast. Anything I can find. Cooking it. Anything. So right now we've got noodles, jam on a crumpet. I cut up some salami. About to make a cheese sandwich. And probably finish it off with the hot chocolate. And then I'm gonna sleep really well. Oh, that's good. See, yeah. These are midnight, not midnight, fucking early morning feasts are really starting to kill me. Put on a quite a large amount of kilos, pounds, stones, wherever you fucking from. And yeah, that was butter, by the way. I don't give a shit. What are you gonna do about it? What's your favorite midnight snack? Is it pizza? Is it pasta? Is it cereal? Do I sound creepy? And it's really hard to butter this toast with one hand, but I'm managing. Baby steps. I'll have to cut up some cheese in a sec, which is going to be annoying with one hand, so I might have to give it a break for a sec. I'm literally patting the fucking butter and the great, the bread's coming apart. Fuck, I hate when that fucking happens. Alright. If you're concerned, no, I haven't gone crazy. This isn't a midlife crisis. I'm 22, so. I'm not mentally challenged. I considered myself close. Yo, by the way, yeah, I'm wearing an English onesie. Probably think my life is a mess, but I think my life is great. Sure, there's a lot of pressure and struggles that come with life, but at the end of the day, you got all the food you fucking want. Well, not really, but you know what I mean. You got a long life left of eating food. And that's enough to pull you through, I think. But, come on. I'm gonna show you guys my fridge. It's a cheese. Oh, scared the shit out of me. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna show you inside my fridge because where I'm from, that's rude. And it's not allowed in this country. Now I'll cut my cheese. If you've watched this video to this far, then you really need to get a fucking life. Is this how you pictured yourself 10 years ago? Watching a fucking video of a 22-year-old Australian male cutting cheese? If you did, right on. Keep watching. If you didn't, take a hard look at yourself and what your life is at. And do something about it. Oh. Yeah, I did get a haircut, sir. Why mention it? just spread this on the bread, and I'll, whoa, that's looking good, all of that paste. Literally the worst mix of food you could have. Like, I wake up with quite a belly full. You really need this much cheese. This bread is falling apart. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Cool, yep. I'm just gonna put the salami. You look like a man who can cook. Yeah? Is that turning on? Putting my salami all over there. Yeah, you like my salami. Right. This video's getting really sad, so I'm probably just gonna end it. Please no hate. I'm a sensitive person and I'll probably cry if I see a hate comment. Love family. Love always wins. Love always wins. So yeah, this is my sandwich maker toaster thingy. But there's no room on that thing to put it, so I'm kind of lost. Anyway, if you want more random shitty ass videos, that's very time wasting. Let me know, because I can do that for you more often. And as soon as I plug this in, I'm gonna let you guys go. And I'll take a photo of my meal, stick it at the end of the video, and show you the finished product. Alright, it's in. It's in. That feels so good. I'm gonna try to flip this onto the other toes. Press it down. Alright guys, take a look at the finished product now. Okay, so I just finished my meal and unfortunately I forgot to take a picture, so just all round a shit useless cunt. So just let me know if you want more disgustingly shit videos. Peace.